This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to show you how you can easily perform address verification, get U.S. Postal Service ZIP+4 and Tiger data, and also Canadian postal code data, all in Microsoft Excel. So let's take a quick look first at address verification. Here we have a list of addresses in Excel. Some have zip codes, some don't, and we need to verify the accuracy of each address. First, we use the cursor to select an empty cell next to the list and click on Verify Address on the CDX Streamer toolbar. CDX Streamer is a Microsoft Excel add-in that allows you to access large Postal Service databases and get data for thousands of locations at a time without leaving your Excel workbook. So here we input the worksheet cell location of the first address in the list in cell A2 and then request that 9-digit, otherwise known as ZIP+4 data, is returned to the worksheet. We also select autocopy so ZIP+4s are provided for the entire address list in column A. Then just click OK and ZIP+4s are returned for each address. From here, it's easy to identify incorrect addresses because the error NA is returned when there's no possible match in the database. We can also refine the list by requesting that the entire address be returned from the database like this. The return addresses are properly formatted with standard abbreviations and include some address corrections. So for this address, Sherman Road is corrected to Sherman Drive. McIntyre Road is misspelled here, so that's changed to the correct spelling. And for this address, based on the house number, Kings Highway West is corrected to Kings Highway East. So with the list of ZIP+4s we got earlier, let's get some additional street information. Select the first code in the list with your cursor and click the CDX Streamer button on the toolbar. Here we can select the data we want, like high and low values for house numbers, whether numbers are odd or even, street name and suffix. Click Get Data. And now we have the ranges of all valid addresses. For example, in this case, valid house numbers are odd and can range from 1 to 99 on Sherman Drive. The same process can be followed for getting Tiger data and Canadian postal code data. Tiger data links census information, like census tract and block numbers, to ZIP+4 codes. So let's select the first cell in our list again. Click on CDX Streamer and pick the Tiger data feed this time. After selecting the desired data fields, click Get Data, and the requested Tiger data is returned to the worksheet. For Canadian postal codes, we just use the Canadian data feed like this. CDX Streamer is a powerful and affordable Excel add-in that gives you access to a large amount of zip code and location data all within Microsoft Excel. For more information about CDX Streamer or to try a free demo, please visit us at www.cdxstreamer.com.